everybody, this is Eric Worre, and welcome to NetworkMarketingPro.com. It is a bright fall day here in Minnesota. Just got back from a trip to Las Vegas, and sorry, shadows, but it's bright. Today I want to give you an important thing to be aware of, because we've talked a lot about protecting your mind against negative influences and feeding your mind with positive influences. It's never more important than in the MLM business, because your mindset is everything. Your posture is everything. Your attitude is everything. And if people can come in and affect that, it changes your whole business. Other businesses, that's not true. You can go to the post office with a bad attitude. You can go to your job at the corporate office with a bad attitude. You can go to different places with a bad attitude. But you come into the network marketing business with a bad attitude, it's just going to absolutely crush your business. And here's the thing. I talked about this over the course of this last weekend. I want to talk to you guys about it. It's not the 100% negative people that will destroy your attitude. It's not the super evil people that will rob you of your dreams. It's not the incredibly destructive people that will tear apart your future. It's the slightly negative people, just the tiny little bit negative. It's the slightly evil people. It's the slightly destructive people that are devastating to your self-image, to your self-confidence, to your attitude, to your posture. These little whispers in your ear. It's not somebody in your face saying, hey, you're a loser, you're doing it stupid, you're a dummy, you're an idiot for being involved in network marketing. It's the people saying, are you sure? I love you, so I'm really wanting to... And they package all of this slightly negative influence into these loving packages with these nice ribbons and bows and beautiful wrapping paper, but inside is cancer, inside is poison, inside is death to your business. And it's so important for you to make sure that you understand to protect against the super negative people, but to be even more aware of the slightly negative people, the slightly negative influences, and make sure that you are guarding your mind and guarding your attitude and guarding your posture against what those people can do, with good intentions or not, what those people can do to the destruction of your business. So protect against that slightly negative world out there and feed your mind and get around more positive people. So that's our show for today. Ladies and gentlemen, my wish for you is that you decide to become a network marketing professional, you decide to go pro, because it is a stone cold fact that we have a better way. And if you live in a place like Minnesota and the leaves are starting to turn, make sure you get out and drive around and see the beautiful colors, because it's an unbelievable time of year. Everybody have a great day. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.